how you doing?
Fine, what's going on with you?
Oh, nothing much.
Got your message from earlier this afternoon, and something just didn't sound right, and so I'm calling you back to check on you. How you holding up?
Oh, everything is fine.
You know I don't believe you.
What you're saying, you think I'm lying.
I'm not saying that, but I know you.
How you know me?
Cause you're my brother, and therefore I can tell when something is troubling you.
Okay, okay, I give you that. Nothing's wrong, I take that back. There is something on my mind, but sis, I don't wanna waste your time.
But I done told you time and time again, whatever you're going through, you can come and talk to me, and I will say a prayer with you.
But I done prayed and prayed night and day.
Mm-hmm.
I still can't seem to find my way.
Rob, that ain't nothing but the devil telling you that you're washed up and you're through. But sister's here to let you know, boy, you're gonna make it through.
Sister, do you really believe that I can rise again?
Yes, and not only that, Rob, God will forgive you for your sins.
Can you tell me what to do?
Well, first you gotta believe the truth.
Sometimes it's hard to believe in him.
That's okay, because he believes in you.
Against me, yeah.
The
too late for me.
But I'll never leave you.
No way.
You just gotta hang on.
I would say a prayer.
Yeah.
Keep your head.
I feel
God will do just what he says.
Finally, I think I get it.
Yes, that's it. That's
pull
it.
Life.